Kelowna means grizzly bear in Silks, the Okanagan Nation language. When we think of grizzly bears, we often reflect on their great strength. Did you know that in the Okanagan, the grizzly is also known for introspection, the ability to look within? The story is told because grizzly bears hibernate during the winter months. That is when they dream. In this painting, there are two scenes. On the outside, the scene is dark, while the inside is light. The image inside represents what the bear is thinking about. He is dreaming of two-legged power, the power of man. Outside, there's an image of an owl. Look closely, though, and you will see all is not how it first appears. This owl is a wolf dressed in sheep's clothing. In this story, instead of following the false wisdom, the bear searches within for answers. Inside, in the light, we see a mountain shaped in the form of a man lying down. The sun brushes against the man's forehead, pointing to his mind. The clouds and storm, which touch down on his stomach, represent an inner conflict. This struggle extends from his mind to his stomach, creating a storm. Here, where many of the emotions are rooted, the two deities in front hold a drum and a fire to symbolize thunder and lightning. When he tries to live in his mind, the man struggles in this lonely place without love. His mind is wild and powerful, but in his heart, at the center, he finds a place of pure love where he feels peaceful. Because of this, words spoken from the mind can be forgiven, while words spoken from the heart can never be taken back. After the storm subsides, a rainbow appears above his heart, held up by a thunderbird. The rainbow symbolizes the bridge between heaven and earth. As it rises, the man can see that the solution to his inner conflict comes from accepting the duality of his mind and living in his heart. This is the teaching of the grizzly bear. All the answers we seek are within.